anymore. People wanna place. Come blaze with me today, but today in the day, I'll pass it to my hombre. I realized I had that mission to do, and that weren't something that anybody knew. So I spotted my mate and said I'd see him later, even though I knew there was a greater chance I wouldn't come back. Got in a taxi cab to the hotel where my mission was at. Went round back where the dustbin was, that I had to get my gap. Pulled it out, went up in that hotel, went to the reception. The receptionist was on the phone, quite an annoying bitch. I was like, yo love, I got something to do, can you show me how to get to room 602? She was like, you need to put your name in this register. I was like, okay, sure, I'm ahead of you. You get this back on the phone and do whatever you're doing, I'll sign in. It's on the sixth floor, right? No worries, I'll just move on in. Signed some fake name and just walked on up, looking for him. The target that nobody knows about. Nobody knows about this mission. I didn't open my mouth, cause those are my instructions from the higher ups. I was like, fuck, I wish I could just chill and eat a fry up. But there's no time for that, my stomach was rumbling. I was nervous, my guts were all over the place. I deserved it. What I went through to get here was another story, but it ain't perfect, so can't ignore me. I went past some person that was just pissed off to see me. I didn't even know why, it must have been the hood that I was wearing, trying to hold my head down like nobody was caring. People were noticing me and I was kind of bait. I finally got up to the sixth floor and I weren't feeling great. I got to the door and see there was a security guard there. I was like, fuck, waste him. In his face, he dropped right there. I knocked on the door and said it was room service. They was like, come in. I walked on in. I see Mr. White sitting there on white bed leaning in. He was like, what's this all about? I said, this is just a favor from Castro. He was like, what? I was like, that's his nickname, innit? He was like, I don't know what you're talking about. I was like, what, have I been framed? He was like, man, you ain't walking out. Another bouncer jumped out. I just John Wicked him with the ice pick and quick made him a victim. Then turned back to Mr. White and said, what's going on? I had some ransom letter and said I had to kill this Don. And it had instructions of what I had to do. I had to find a gun and I had to come and come for you. And I had to pop you 2 times in the head, but I don't know what you done. He was like, I don't know what the fuck you on. This must have been from Mr. Black. He was the guy that said that this is, and I was like, fuck that. Shot him in his mouth before we could say more. Bopped out the place. I see one bear. I said, what you saying? He said, nothing, I'm Seymour. I said, don't say nothing, don't say you saw more. Pretend you're blind before I put your brain on the floor. Fuck it, did I fuck up? It's all a freestyle anyway. This is the story of how I'm in the darkness and had to get away. And finally, I just walked down the staircase and got outside. It was like no one even know I was there. No Jakes even appeared. I was like, oh my god, this was so easy. How the fuck am I clear? And I just finally walked away. Like it weren't nothing. I went back and I got that phone call. Like, what was this all about? But the voice on the phone just said, say nothing. That was it. Hung up. My job done. I felt like I was in the darkness, but somehow I found the light. But I don't even know what the fuck I've done. And that's my crazy story. Fucking Eminem. It's better with what I've done. Yeah. So that was a freestyle story from beginning to end. I didn't know how it would start, and I didn't know how it would end. But it had a start, a middle, and an end. And a protagonist that got away at the end. So you gotta love it. Classic. I'm out. Catch me in the darkness smoking a zoot until the lights go out. When I say lights go out, I mean my matches. When I say matches, I mean the sticks, because there ain't no matches. Not to me anyway. Out to my fans and followers. One love. Meet me in the darkness.